go. Come on. Women, you strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Gwen?
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come on, let's play.
Why not?
Splendid! Here's how it's done.
Thank you. your ass in the first round.
Well, it's not a game for everyone. Requires an analytical mind. If you ever find yourself in Oxenfurt and wish to play a true master, ask for Stepan. A simple innkeep by trade, but a truly maestro when it comes to web.
I'll remember that. Thanks. Please. Looking for a woman.
Hello.
Like everyone. Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two snapsies. It'll lift your spirits.
Fine, I'll have a drink. Can we cut to the chase? You see her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. Once I hear something, I'll never forget. Come help me.
What do you do? Who are you?
A mangy vagrant. Gaunt Araldine, at your service.
Vagrant? Got a profession now?
Once a merchant of mirrors. The madding crowd dubbed me Master Mirror, or the Man of Glass.
So you're a bard.
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballot, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
Into Geralt of Rivia himself. The Butcher of Vilavican.
You see Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
None of your business.
Yes. As a vagrant, I deserve no explanation.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night, black and white, gooseberries and... Yes, I know. At a Terzic check...
Where to?
We men of the road...
Done drinking.
This fucking...
Then fuck off!
Tweedle, motherfucker.
Don't want your kind here.
I haven't done anything to you, so just calm down.
Of course, no. I've done nothing. Forces working witchcraft!
Get him! Fuck you up, dude. Get him, horsey.
The sun shine upon you. kings do the fighting.
Peasants do the dying.
Jump over that shit. Damn.
Take it easy.
Thank you.
knew that fucking battle was coming. I didn't have my shit set up. Jesus.
Thank you.
the trouble? Trouble.
Anybody's watching, but in case you're wondering, I bought a new pool for my kids, and I just had to go out and get a floaty thing. Do I have to go to this fucking PowerPoint? Fucked up. Ah, missed it. Come here. Grounder, motherfucker. long, Roach. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die again. No, I'm gonna die. No. Damn it. This game is harder than I thought. Really? Really? Shit's making me angry, man. It's making me real angry. Loot Crate shirt. Ooh, Power Ranger. It's an awesome crate this month, too. I don't know if you have a Loot Crate subscription, but you should. That banana.
Let's go.
Save right before I fight that motherfucker. Because now I'm getting angry. Can you hear me all right, Chronic? Maybe. Possibly. I know Twitch is laggy as fuck, but I can see just looking at my camera, I can tell it's laggy. Some of these are Pants? Why are you wearing underwear?
Good day.
Locked. Can I fucking kill this guy? I don't know. Let me try.
Shit in a blowhole. Oi! Oi, cover! Now.
Really? He's just like, fuck you. Fine.
Damn those witchers.
Fuck you. Damn witchers. Come on, Roach. Let's go. Fishing tomorrow.
Well, I meant...
After Dad plays a game.
me.
Yes, I know all this. Fucking Christ. Steal.
Okay.
Ridiculous right now.
Thank you.
Are you still there? Yes? No? Maybe?
The Netherlands, honey. This place of power, it's gotta be.
It. I'm not gonna play it. So I got my kids a new pool today, in case you were wondering. Stay back there, baby.
Why?
Because Daddy's live streaming and you don't have a shirt on. It's okay in society that you don't have a shirt on, but...
I knew that was you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
because it's jumping.
It's jumping because it wants to.
Go ahead, Quentin. I put the password in.
Big play.
Yeah. Who pulled the commando? Who pulled the commando? But Wallace will never believe it. What is this?
What?
What is this?
About to steal something and fool. Oh, okay. My bad.
Is it true that more than women bathe but once every 3 weeks?
It's military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like Trump.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. A Witcher.
A Witcher? Captain Peter Sutton Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This is the army, Nordling. There is no guessing.
To the tower. Go.
How's your fire feel now?
What do you want, wanderer?
This is too much.
To me!
Wow. Just bleed out. Do what you want.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Ibatinti.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
Bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, Temerians, that is, took from us earlier.
You will give 30, and that will do.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the elder man and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Plan to requisition something from him, too?
If it is necessary, yes, of course. We are at war, in case you have not noticed. Who are you? Speak!
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
The rat gun. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Heaven Throne.
There is a...
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about the beast has killed the hunted. I would need
too big a hassle.
No, too high. I cannot disperse my...
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. Since then...
Meaning it's abandoned its lair.
I judge from your tone.
Need more information about this griffin. It's set.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They want Smizlov.
He has...
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn.
Buck?
Promise to master.
No. First, King Idio. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Yes, soon the actor.
Need to ask you about something.
Yes? What?
I need bait. Specific herb.
Buckthorn?
Probably mastered.
No. Go to Tomira.
So long.
Unbelievable.